His stand is he denies the allegations and he will vigorously defend them. Well, he's in a state of shock and disbelief. He's anxious to see the evidence if the Crown says that it has against him, and we will move forward in that way.